took the apprenticeship scheme just so that I could sort of earn money whilst learning skills and gaining qualifications at the same time as well, and also becoming part of a large company like Nestle, who I work for, is kind of a big thing.
I wanted to work. The uni never appealed to us. I could get qualification while working at the same time. I'm still earning money. I just thought it was better for me because I like learning like on the job.
Coming to college has definitely advanced it a lot faster than I would have done just being on site 5 days a week. So you come in, you get all your health and safety, you can get your quote ticked off.
The skills I need for a career in joinery, like learning on the job, and in college you get the health and safety side from college and you get experience on site.
It might be worth, if there's an apprenticeship opportunity, asking for a day's work experience trial or a week's work experience trial, similar to that of what you would have done during secondary school, because that gives you a chance to see if that company is right for you and you enjoy the services and products that they're offering, and also gives that employer a chance to see how you perform in the workplace.
We always take a good bit of time to interview students who've applied. If students have not got employers, we will do our best to sort of fix them up with employers locally so that they can actually start on an apprenticeship programme. So we'll do whatever we can to sort of link them in with employers. And often employers that we have worked with as well, who we have sort of done training for their own apprentices, many of them do come back to us and say, we're looking to take on another apprentice, another trainee. Do you have anyone that you can recommend? So we use our own contacts as much as possible to try to help the learners get that sort of foot in the door so they have the placement there.
The people who run this course, they understand, they have been apprentices and they have gone through that process as well, and they understand the way we feel and the process that we're going through right now. And the communication between college and your work to try and best your learning is constant.
My boss put us to Carlisle College because he was a student here when he was younger, and so did a lot of the other lads I work with, and he knew the good courses they provide and how good it was.